What we're going to do with this bird...
And this is the male.
This is the male. Now, the way I've always been able to remember which one was the male, and I learned that it's okay to be weird about these things. The thing that we are seeing today is the family celebrating a kid going off and getting dropped. Indeed, I've always attended you to be a fan of Valentino. Now, don't start calling me that, because I think it's a holy name, but I've always been able to do it. And there's some serious name calling me that, in which case I always love that name. But the little male was the one early on that fell out of bed in the middle of the night. And about 50 of you people called our emergency shuttle down. Dr. Miranda was on duty that night, and the phone started to melt down. People saying, something has happened to AD. Has the bear has he disappeared? What has happened to AD? Well, he fell out of bed, and that does not constitute medical emergency. But indeed, he was the first to leave the nest. He was the
green bear. Yeah, that's around somewhere. It's okay.
Those of you who watch the cam have to know very, very well. They got to know very, very well that when these birds decide to go, shall we say, they back up to the nest and they go over the edge. But this time, MD is going to go home. And home is where it's all about. Last of the rock stars returns to the wild in 3, 2, 1.